I love wine. I used to start every morning with a box of Franzia.
Don't you dare call that wine. That's shit.
I'm in high school, douchebag.
Okay, all right, but the point is, though, is you gotta identify your triggers and then you gotta keep your fingers far away from them, right?
What are your triggers, Loudermilk?
I would say middle-aged men who tuck their shirts into mom jeans.
I'd like a serious answer from you.
We're gonna focus on the group here right now.
You're part of the group.
Yeah, how do you expect us to open up if you can't, Loudermilk? It's like you're Mr. Perfect, but you want to hear our dirty laundry?
No, I'm not Mr. Perfect.
He was being facetious.
Come on, Loudermilk, it's your turn. Open the fuck up.
All right. Fine. Okay. My ex-wife. I would say that when I think about my ex-wife and what went wrong there, makes me want to drink.
What did go wrong?
Hey, fuck that. You want him to relapse right here? He just said thinking about his wife makes him want to drink.
No, Muggsy's right. Airing it all out can only make things better.
That's right. She doesn't pay rent in his head. You gotta get it out. What was she like?
Is she hot? I bet she's hot.
Not cool, man. She's dead.
What?
Whoa, what are you talking about? She's not dead.
I never said she was dead.
What? You said you hit into a tree and she died.
No, I didn't. I said that I was fine and she wasn't, which she wasn't. She was really messed up.
But so, she didn't die?
No. She came close. Lost a leg. She pulled through. Lives in Nashville now. Okay, so there, I opened up. All right? Can we change the topic now?
No, you're all up in my ass about not sharing stuff about my father, so now it's time for you to open up.
What the hell?
Come on!
I don't know what you want me to say. My wife didn't die that night, okay? Our marriage did.
Guess you just gotta learn not to dwell on it.
Yeah, well, I'm trying. Okay, and I think I do pretty good, too, sometimes. You know, until I hear that fucking song.
Which one?
Rainbow Connection.
By Kermit the Frog?
Yeah. My wife loved that song, and I used to put it on every single mixtape I ever made for her. So, of course, what that meant was when I came to in the car, Kermit was just starting in on the banjo intro, you know? And I remember where I was. I looked over. I saw that blood. But... oh, son of a bitch, I just killed the only woman I'm ever gonna love. And then the frog started singing a verse, and it repeats over and over. Okay? So, now you know, all right? My big trigger's the song from the fucking Muppet movie. Would someone else like to share something, please? How'd it go?
Oh, I'm pregnant.
Seriously, he didn't try anything funny, did he? Hey, listen, I just wanted to say that you were right to call me out in group.
Really? Should I be recording this for posterity or something?
I recognize that I push people away, and it's something I gotta work on because it only hurts me, and I gotta work on getting along with you and the world at large. Because I don't want a cat eating me when I die. You know what I mean?
I don't.
$20 says it's Cisco looking for another dance in the park.
Hey, Sam.